One downside to the upcoming summer season, insects. But there is a group trying to do something about the problem in Lackawanna County. The Department of Conservation and Natural Resources announcing the start of Gypsy Moth spraying. A helicopter will spray nearly 1,500 acres of woods in the county. It's being done by the Bureau of Forestry. They say for the first time in years, they will not spray state, federal, or municipal lands since populations are down across the state.